The sample angles tool in Analyze allows you to make distance measurements between points and angle measurements between defined lines. In this video, we will use the sample angles tool to make angle measurements on a head MRI dataset. To start, select the dataset and open Measure. A previously defined object map is already loaded for this dataset. Here, we will turn off the skin object and switch on the render window. In the display controls, we will select No Primary Image so that all four panels are displayed equally. In the render window, we can right-click to select Transparency, then click in the navigation panel to rotate the rendering by 90 degrees. We can also reduce the opacity of the brain object to 10% so we can clearly see the ventricle object in the rendering. Next, in the sagittal display panel, use the Slice tool to select a mid-sagittal slice. Use the Display Mode button to turn off the objects in the orientation display panels. Now select the 1D sample type and choose the Angles tool. Then on the sagittal display, define an angle by clicking three points A, B, and C. The angle measurement will be displayed in the Stats Review area. Now check the Auto Log Stats checkbox and click the Log Stats button. The angle measurement will also appear on the stats log. We can click any of the angle's Stats to View checkboxes and the measurements will be displayed in the Stats Review area and the stats log. Next, select Clear, set the render display as primary, and zoom in to clearly display the ventricle object. Define an angle on the ventricle object by clicking three points A, B, and C. The new measurements will appear in the Stats Review area and as a new line in the stats log.